Okay, so this is the hotel, and I'm going for a run. Good morning, it's about 5:30 in Burgas and I'm going for a run. So here's the street that was full of bars or full of people last night. It was empty. Here's the sea. That's pretty. So I think there's still a party going on in here. I'm out for my morning run and people are still partying. Okay, so I'm running along this path. It's really nice. A couple people out, people walking, and some drunkards going home. Oh my god, look at this massive Bulgarian flag and EU flag. And some really cool place. This place must be really nice in the evening. So I'm now out of the main resort part. So here it's kind of a nice. This path and it seems to go for a very long time. See behind me where I came from is the beach and some people bicycling. Beautiful place. So I'm mile 3. So I found some kind of abandoned guard shack looking thing. And I came from here, so I'm gonna head back. Here we go. So the reason I'm actually here is because my mom just retired and she's looking at my moving here for retirement because it's really cheap. We had dinner last night, we had 2 beers and 3 plates, but we're not paying. It's about $10. It's very affordable place to live. So might as well check out the beach. A lot of people, they're just standing, looking at the sun. I'm not sure what's going on. I think there might be a park here, so let's go check this out. I'm back to the flags, and there's some cool sculpture here. And some big flags. It's one of the many Bulgarian cats. So it's kind of a neat statue park. Some various because I got to sit on a toilet. Or I guess maybe not. Let's start with the middle part. Some mountain. Yeah, this park is definitely really cool. A nice place to run. Definitely, see, I want somebody who can enjoy a pretty easy retirement life in a town like this. Look at all these cats. Music. It's from 7, the party's still going on. Kittens. Waiting me for a stair workout. Good job, cat. Come on, you got it. You can do it. And that's it, 7 miles, Burgas, back to Hotel Bulgaria.